I'm Thomas Ennis. Like many of you, I work with computers. I like the freedom I feel outside the limitations of the real world. But computers are also mirrors. Reflecting back who and what we are and the choices we make, the worlds we build, they also confront us with questions about why we want to choose this or that. Why we want to make X instead of Y. Where do ideas of who we are and what we want even come from?
You take the red pill, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
This isn't real.
What is real?
How do you define real?
For instance, I'm not even sure why I'm here. I remember waking up and thinking that I'm supposed to come here. That it was important for me to ask people, how do we know what is real? Hi, I'm Keanu Reeves. Over 20 years ago, I first played the character Thomas Anderson in the Matrix trilogy. Those films pioneered digital cinema with shots like bullet time. Back then, we talked a lot about where the digital age might take cinema and narrative. In an industry where actors have tried to remain perpetually young, we wondered about digital faces that could become immortal.
Hi, I'm Carrie Ann Moss, and I play Trinity in the Matrix films. 20 years ago, we asked ourselves how long it would be before faces and bodies could be changed as easily as we change clothes.
We wondered, what would identity mean in a completely digital world?
And what would reality mean? When a world we can build feels as real as our own.
You got a
What just happened?
Yeah, this is what they wanted. They said they were fine with your theoretical mumbo jumbo. They needed some sexy action.
Oh, Jesus, that cutscene. Oh, what you get now?
You still got it.
It's like riding a bike missing.
I sometimes miss this version of us.
Me too.
The hell are you doing back there?
Sorry. I was told this is a sim preparing me to fight the system.
Right on. You know about this?
Yeah. It's all supposed to be a little unreal.
Word of advice. Agents are bad. But whatever you do, stay the hell away from Mark. See you soon.
Nice, bro. Oh my god. No!
Dodge this.
Screw him, motherfucker.
Hang on. Still on us. Up ahead.
see you. The big guy? I don't want to trust it. I knew by the age of the internet. What's it gonna do? We go through him. I'm seeing we can get beat up. We can fly. Holy. We go back to Waffen. I mean to. Oh, R1. This is. We can turn track it off. That's really mess. I think you can do that. Turn track it off. Look on Din. There is a bit of smoke. Is it only a real life game? And yes. I'm gonna click this in YouTube channel to this is what oil we're like. Why are you go through the building? Knocking to the I don't know how you go flying. See, I won't go. Go here. Turn off traffic and this law happened. Don't mess it. And then someone trying to find a way to turn off traffic. John. The seven. 我这咋样？我这样一个，啊，这时候我。For him. Was this been a way of real life? Oh my God.100 speed. Oh, God. Oh. It's called Spider-Man Cowboy.Oh my God, I'm quitting this.